I fell, about 35 years ago on this hand, and it messed up this knuckle. Well, then came the arthritis. So pain, of course. Then I had my wrist operated on. That helped, but then the pain started back, and that's when we found our hand doctor, and no pain.
I started having a lot of pain at work, shooting pains in the left hand as well. And so we both had outpatient surgery on the left hands, and then 3 years ago now, I guess, I started having shooting pains in the right hand. We both have severe arthritis, so that antagonizes what's going on.
With x-rays and all, he says, you're a candidate for replacing that. What do you mean? So from this knuckle back, it's titanium, and forward is like a plastic or fiberglass. And he says, now you won't be able to close your hand all the way. And so when I went back to him the first time, I said, is this what I'm not supposed to do?
I make homemade quilts, and I'm to the point now where I can do it, and it doesn't send shooting pains up my hand, and we're good. We're back to just almost normal. We love this Northeast Georgia Medical Center. It's absolutely beautiful.
You know, it's a pleasure to go to, really. Staff, the doctors, and everyone there, they treat you like your home folks.
We have been recruited to move to a place close to our family, and we have told them we won't leave the area because of the medical center.
I can't carry the hospital with us. You know, so.
We know that if we have to have more hand surgery, which we may have to have, that we have a really good place to go to have the surgery and a person to do it.